That's just my clip, Chris.
John Schmidt, he's the best. What's his nickname now, Mr. 500 or something?
What?
I heard that dude used to fucking get up and run 300 balls before he played around the golf every day. He'd like wake up and run 300. Oh, yeah. He'd wake up and run 300. And then, like at one point his nickname was Mr. 300, you know? 300. Yeah, but he's gotten it. It's at like Mr. 500 now. He's gotten way high up there, dude. He's had really high runs. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
You playing him again? Until you get his money, huh? What does he give you?
That's my guess. Yeah, it's tough. The golf table travels, I'm sure.
Yeah.
in the hole. That wasn't too bad.
I was hoping to run into Chris today.
You got his number?
I do, but I'm not going to bother him. I'll catch him down here eventually.
He might be wanting someone to call.
He's got plenty of work, dude. That dude's booked out for years building queues.
Yeah, now especially since A&E equipment is good. But you can get a lot of...
Hold on. This pocket sucks, man.
I like it.
Ripping them out in their beam.
I know.
I know that's a real hard part of it with these diamonds, because the ball sits so deep.
Lined up, scary. Yeah, I thought I might be able to put something by the hole, but...
Five two. I can't cut the cheese.
Come back.
Oh my gosh.
I could not get that egg ball in my life.
Oh. Balls, you know, so you can't do that shit.
Matty.
Yeah. I had to try. I was trying to break those up and bank them. So loud. That was a hell of an effort.